Hi everyone, Major here. Welcome back to Armored Warfare, Operation Life Jacket. Hardcore, tier 10 down to tier 9 with the Challenger 2. And it's the turn of the Wilk XC to come out to have a roll, have a bit of a trundle. I will mute the microphone once we get into the game. I will come back, do a summary, a summation of who did what, when, why, how, and how often at the end. I appreciate you taking the time to have a look at the video. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you at the other end.
They are already moving in to attack the treatment plant. Get over there fast! There are also some trucks filled with explosives in the area. Disarm them before they detonate to minimize damage to the plant.
Ammo up!
waves are headed toward the control center.
Well, in the end, a pretty good victory. A little scary when you see the Challenger 2 aiming its dirty great bloody barrel at you, but thankfully one of my heavies moved in to distract him, which gave me a chance to get him in the back of the turret. And always nice to survive. And let's see what the computer says. Who did what, when, why, and how? Alright, shooter's medal for me, 9 kills, 5 spots, 25k damage, nice. Most kills went to myself and the K21 XC8. Most damage went to me. Most spots went to the Challenger 2. Most spot damage went to the Challenger 2. And most XP went to the Black Eagle. Well, there we go. Quite achiever. Nice to get over the 5K mark as far as XP goes. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Bye for now.